It listens into phone calls wherever they're directed, and it's thought that if it catches a suspicious keyword, it'll be flagged and subject to further scrutiny. Then there's the Pinwheel system. This program is said to trawl for suspicious activity through videos on the web, whether it's a live Skype call with friends or family or YouTube video that's been uploaded. Then there's who you phoned, where you phoned from, and when the call was being made, all stored by the Mainway system. It's reportedly capable of building a Facebook-like friends list to profile you just from your calling habits. And lastly, we know of Marina, a program in charge of recording your online life, said to be able to catch, store, and record sent emails before they reach a recipient. These are just four of the systems that make up the U.S. surveillance network, the ones that we know of, the workings of, anyway.